So yeah, Lei versus Ganryu into the Howard Estate.
Yeah. I'm actually used to this. I'm actually used to online, especially online tournaments, that I always see that this question mark. So now I'm like questioning: is this stage select? Well, it is. It says random select. So now I'm into the round.
Nice punish.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, but I'm starting to go full aggro here.
Doesn't go for the mix-up.
Yeah.
Now he does. Goes for the mid. Oh, nice stack on the low high.
Psyche is like the turtle, while Bagger is more like the more
more
aggressive.
Yeah, nice
player.
Counter hit on the magic 4 from Psyche. But
yeah, nice
low. The combo is really hard. So
yeah, into the wall. What's gonna do now?
The low
mix-up, low smooth. Yeah. So staying now, laying down.
Oh, that actually crushed?
Yeah, I didn't even know. I never seen that before.
That's a mid.
It's a mid? I didn't,
yeah,
I didn't
the
even
orbital
see it
from Seik and Ganryu crushed it with his stance.
What's going on? Oh, it blocks it?
Yeah, but that low is so hard to
punish. It's hard
I wonder
to punish,
if Lei's while standing free will hit it, because it does hit grounded.
Oh. It seems like Bagger has no point. I mean, he has no other way to play in Seik's game here. Usually going in full aggressive playstyle, but
Psyche is going for this low now.
Yeah.
Oh, nice punish.
Nice,
it was nice spacing. He was waiting for him to press a button and then just whiff punish.
Yeah, Psyche is very good on that. He just has his patience and he's waiting and buying his time and finding the moment to launch like that now.
Yeah. For a Lei player, he's kind of, you know, he's very defensive. Doesn't press too much.
That's correct. Oh, nice break there.
Orbital into down.
Caught
two,
in there, counter hit low.
Yeah, that orbital is minus one, I think, into back turn, so you have to be careful.
Oh, doing the new season 4 this week, wasn't it?
Yes, 4-2.
That's now 1-0 to Seik.
Yes, that's a really good move. 12 frame mid that has a follow up.
Yeah, but it's a high follow up, isn't
it?
Yeah,
it's a high end.
So you can duck it.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're going straight into the match. No change in stages. Bagger just wants to keep his momentum and he chose to go right into it. And as this is, it's first to three.
Yes.
And even though
nice
we're gonna opt in a second.
Free.
So Bagger still has a time to adjust.
Yeah, goes for the low. Nice, he didn't get up because he was afraid for the 50-50.
Yeah, just need to switch.
So many whips, look at that. Jumps over.
If I swap. Oh, he blocks the low, but what is he gonna do now?
Yes, Ganryu in rage now. Oh, he didn't get a chance to use it.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, 4-3 again.
Yeah,
nice.
He's always good with his timing on his launches into the wall. A lot of damage. Oh, blocks the low.
Yeah, and goes for the mid design.
Yeah.
He ducked even though with the
using the proper crush, but it was the high one, so didn't really get any.
Tornado kicks. That does so much damage.
Oh, look at that sidestep and stance.
That sidestep is so big from the snake stance.
Yeah.
Crushes so much. Or sidesteps.
Now it's 2-0 in the rounds for Psych. Can he get the second game in?
Nice
low parry.
This is looking hard for Buggy.
Yeah. Psyche is going full aggro here.
Yeah, he's so aggressive.
He's working for the perfect.
Look,
look at that hop crush.
That.
He crushes. Oh my. Oh, again,
that's
perfect. Seven golden letters.
That's the stylish way to go out.
Yeah, that's stylish. It's that now two games in lead.
Yeah,
so we need one
looking,
more.
It's not looking good for our friend Bagger here.
Psyche's looking very strong today.
Back 2-1.
Yeah.
Doesn't go for
patience.
The 50-50.
Look at Psyche. Full defensive.
Nice,
oh, nice block.
Oh,
no launch punish though. Look at that. Bagger now is in 20% health left. Soon we'll get rage. Maybe that can help him to get a comeback.
Yeah, Psyche is just so aggressive.
Look at that. Ooh, he's trying for a launcher, but I mean, a counter hit there. Psyche didn't bait, he's too patient for going to those kind of traps. Psyche's a little bit more aggressive.
4-2, nice.
Yeah, gets the first round in this game. This is a set point soon for Sake. Baga needs to step up.
That low has so much range.
Mm-hmm.
Will it break the wall? No, keeps it. Nice option.
Yeah, nice. This is the classic matchup. These guys have been head to head for years.
Oh, he missed the dash. Second hit whoops. Mm-hmm. That's weird.
Ooh, look at that again. He getting caught for the sweep. Some drunken Ooh, stuff. This is gonna be punished with the rage out.
That's gonna hit, yeah.
Yeah.
And this is it.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Is this the longest rage out in the game? Rumors about it.
Yeah, I hate this one. It looks like an anime, shonen anime, you know? He talks about himself and how he's gonna win. I mean, we don't care. Just get it over with.
Yeah, to talk to the Tekken developers, I guess. They're also the one who designed him.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, again. Isn't that the second or the third time he catch Bug with the hop kick launcher there?
Yeah.
Now onto the wall. Oh, getting the wall splat. It's gonna be dangerous now. Another mix up.
Wall splat again.
Ooh, oh, look at that. Another seven golden letters.
Gunner is afraid to duck. I mean, I get that. It's Lay and he has used so many snake edges. No, not snake edges, but you know, hell sweeps and unseeable low launchers.
Yeah.
To understand that he ducks. Back to four.
Now Psych is in the lead position, set point.
Yeah, match point for
Bugger. Just need this round to get a little bit momentum back. He can actually take it. He's going full aggressive. He's going full low. Again, it's 2-2, final round now.
Yeah, he tested Psych, he didn't duck.
Mm-hmm.
So he went for the low this time. Final round in the final game.
Yeah, that's correct. Not there. Counter hit, he pressed into it, it's gonna go right to the wall.
Mm-hmm. Wall combo,
and then
mid
comes
or
mix up.
Low this time.
Mid. Another mid, look, here comes the low sweep. The splats
look at
is
the wall
crazy,
splat.
Yeah, it's crazy, going splat. For the low again, Psych has the control now, Bugger, oh, that's gonna hurt a lot now. Don't mess up the combo, yes. That's 70, almost 70% gone, he's going for, rage drive! Did he crush it? Oh, nice, this is what Bugger really needed, he needed that one game. It's like he's smiling a bit there, he knows, he...
Yeah, look at Bugger, he looks so...
he looks composed.
It looks like he just lost, but...
Yeah. You know what? Bugger hasn't really been active in Tekken for quite a while now.
Yeah, that's...
I know he's a dad and stuff like that, so he has something to take care of his family.
I don't think he gets much time.
Yeah.
It's really impressive he made it to the winner's
final.
Yeah,
he can't even play online as well, because I heard that his connection isn't that good, so...
Oh, really?
Yes, he's having a hard time. To play games sometimes in online, but this is just shows the term of experience and the game experience.
He's been playing for a long time.
Yeah, so he knows he has been in this situation locally before, so he knows exactly what needs to be done. So he can actually take this comeback, but yet it all depends on his momentum.
Yeah, Sake went for the infinite stage.
Yeah, that is actually his preferred. Stages is going to infinite. So he can use his light spacing and his spacing move for whip punishments and all that.
Yeah,
that is his key or trademark.
Mm-hmm. He hasn't went for the down for two too many.
Nice
again. Crush the low with a hop kick.
Ooh, he jumps
back.
Over it. I always get scared of this if the gun feels jumping like that. I always hate this headbutt. Nice.
Into
launch.
The
rage out. That's gonna kill.
Is that gonna kill? Yeah, I think so. He only did one hit before in the combo.
It's not gonna scale too much. It's gonna kill.
Maybe. No. Nope.
Sack again in the lead position. That is right. That rage drive is pog.
With top kick, no punish though. And down for two.
Yeah, Zach is patient again. Just biding his time. Trying to clap. Didn't get
what
it.
I missed is seeing either Lay go for the punish on down for two or just duck because
maybe.
Of the follow ups.
Yeah, maybe he doesn't know. Oh, he gets the launch now, finally. Miss input maybe, but he still go for it though. A little bit mix up,
nice. Big jab.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what, like, both waited for a second there and just dig jab.
Oh, he's tried to get the launch there, nothing. Nice block.
Down for three.
Mm-hmm.
Into the hug. The stance.
The bear hug. Get to the ground. That's a, nice. I don't know what kind of throw that was, if it was one or two throw.
Me neither.
Oh, nice end of the slide. I hate that.
Should
one.
Should just try to go for the wall center free. Or maybe he knows that it whiffs, yeah. So he doesn't even go for it.
Oh, look at that.
Stance
oh,
again.
Oh, he goes for another type of... Oh, that's kill. Bugger now. 2-1 yeah. Round lead.
Maybe that's the solution. Go more for the stance.
Yeah.
Stuff.
Because he tried to mix up more on the psych, so he had to guess more.
The psych is having none of it.
Yeah.
Just go
oh,
for the hell sweep.
So bad he didn't. Could actually maybe a launch instead of making a follow up move there. Oh, nice headbutt.
Nice headbutt.
Guaranteed
yeah.
move. Ooh, getting oh, getting caught. I think he tried to step away and then he got hit.
Yeah, that's so scary.
Oh, nice low parry. Nice. Oh, I mean, it's like snipped it out. Low sweep now, oh. Just a few more health.
Oh,
nice.
Ooh, he didn't
up.
Get up.
Yeah.
I mean, the Oki after Rave Spin is...
It's not guaranteed?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, if you stay still, the down 4 is guaranteed, I think.
I see.
And if he tries to get up, I think there's another thing that's guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. Saku full Ooh, offensive, is working for the perfect.
Yes, will he get it?
It's only about...
Just one hit away.
Yeah, got a little bit drunk here. Ooh. Ooh, there we go, he got that 7. The 7 letters,
7 golden letters.
Then
nice.
That makes Psych going to the grand finals.
Yes,
and that will be Bugger to the Lucifer finals.